Okay, I have just done plucking the entire goose. I got all the feathers off where the breast is, and you can see the breastplate here, or I don't know what you call it, but, and so you're going to have to cut all the way down through here, get all the way down to the base of the breast, and then come up from underneath and cut all the muscle off, the tendons and all that, and basically, there's a little bit of meat there, and so I'm gonna start it. So it's gonna be kind of hard. You know what? I can't even do it with one hand, so I'm just gonna come back once I'm all done.